Good morning, children. Welcome back. How are you all? Hope so. All are fine. I am your Shailima. Now I will show you how to write the letter cursive letter R. This is your cursive letter R. There are three steps to write the letter. Now let's see. R says R. R says R. R says R. R for rose. R for rose. R for rose. R O S E. Rose. This is a rose flower. Now, we'll see the first term. We use two lines to write the letter R. First, make a slanting line, small slanting line. Second step, same slanting line. And from back side, small circle and one tail. This is second step. Now going to third step. Slanting line, take small circle from back side and go up and touch up blue line, come down and touch down blue line and small tail. This is your cursive letter R. Cursive letter R. Now let's write here. Start from here. Take a small circle and go and touch up blue line. Come down small tail. This is cursive letter R. Start from down blue line. Go up. Take a small circle. Go up, come down, small tail. Remember, children, while writing, don't remove your hand. Write continuously. One more example. Start from here. Make a small circle from back side. Same line, go up. Touch up, up blue line. Come down, small tail. Let's see one more. Start from here. Go up, take small circle, same line, go up, touch up blue line, come down, small tail. This is your cursive letter R. R for rose. R. Letter R. Letter R. Letter R. R says R. R says R. R for rose. Okay, children. Remaining lines are homework for you. Do at home. Practice nicely. See you in the next video. Bye bye.